Hello dear students, the experiment which we are going to perform today is magnetic compass to determine the neutral points. म्हणजे मॅग्नेटिक कंपासचा वापर करून न्यूट्रल पॉइंट शोधून काढणे. आता मॅग्नेटिक कंपासचा वापर करून न्यूट्रल पॉइंट शोधून काढणे हे समजून घेण्याच्या आधी आपल्याला समजून घेतलं पाहिजे की न्यूट्रल पॉइंट म्हणजे काय. ओके, तर कशा पद्धतीने आहे पहा की दिस इज अ बार मॅग्नेट अँड दिस इज अ मॅग्नेटिक कंपास. ओके, अँड यू कॅन सी हिअर दिस साईड इज Earth's magnetic north, and we have placed the bar magnet in such a position that this is a north pole of a bar magnet and this is its a south pole. Okay, so what does it mean by neutral points? We know that the magnetic lines of a force from a bar magnet originate from north pole, goes like this and end on a south pole. In the same way, Earth's magnetic field will, it's a north pole, will send the magnetic lines of a force in this direction. Means magnetic lines of a force from Earth's magnetic north will come from this side, and the magnetic lines of a force from bar magnet will originate from this side. So there will be some point where lines of force from Earth's magnetic north from this side and lines of force from north pole of bar magnet will cancel out each other, which are equal and opposite line, and at some point they will cancel each other, and that point is called as a neutral point. Okay, so at that neutral point, म्हणजे त्या न्यूट्रल पॉइंटला मॅग्नेटिक कंपास कोणतंही एक पर्टिक्युलर डिरेक्शन दाखवत नाही, तर तो डिरेक्शन लेस होऊन जातो. तो कशा पद्धतीने, आपण एका सिंपल एक्सपेरिमेंट पाहणार आहे. आपण इथं अशा पद्धतीने बार मॅग्नेट ठेवलेला आहे आणि हा मॅग्नेटिक कंपास आपण या ठिकाणी ठेवतो आहोत. ओके, पहा, इट्स अ व्हेरी सिंपल एक्सपेरिमेंट. ओके, नाउ सी द स्टेटस ऑफ मॅग्नेटिक कंपास इज लाईक दिस. I pull backward the magnetic compass very slowly. You can see here deflection is goes on increasing. The magnetic needle is deviating. I again. Okay. See, at this particular point, we see that magnetic needle is somewhat in this direction, means Earth east-west position. Means at this particular point, there is no particular direction of a magnetic field. I mark that point, okay? Okay. From this side also, see, I pull back the magnetic compass. See students, I am pushing the magnetic compass very slowly. Okay, slowly, the magnetic needle is deviating. Okay. So, see here, the magnetic needle has no particular direction. Okay, so I note down this point. Okay. Let me review, and so these two are my neutral points. Okay, neutral points means the magnetic field, net magnetic field here is a zero, net magnetic field here is zero. Let me check the distance of both the points from center of this magnetic bar or a bar magnet. Okay. It came out as 27 centimeter, and from this side it has come out as somewhat 26 centimeter. So we can conclude that these two points are actually equidistant. Okay, if we should have taken a proper care in the experiment, and if we should have avoided some magnetic materials, then we could have gotten some more accurate result. But we can say that these neutral points are equidistant from center of a bar magnet. Okay, center of a bar magnet. 27, 26 means around they are equal. Okay, so these are our neutral points where Earth's magnetic north poles originating magnetic lines of force and the magnetic lines of force originated from bar magnet cancels each other at this point because they are equal and opposite. So in this way, it's very simple way to determine the neutral points with the help of a magnetic compass. Okay, thank you.